Girl Academy because I was able to interact with a bunch of different girls and learn to be confident.
Today at Ivy Girl Academy, we learned that we are all beautiful in our own ways.
Ivy Girl Academy was a great experience for me because I learned that I am beautiful no matter what anybody says, and words can't hurt me, and that all you ever need to succeed in life is confidence.
Taylor is not going to dance. All of you are, as soon as the song plays, you're going to jump up and down, you're going to dance. I know we have dancers in here. I have seen them. Keep Hat over here. She is a crazy dancer. I love it. Crazy as in fabulous. That's right. That's you. So I need you to just dance, arms in the air. You are going to be a distraction between me and Taylor. Taylor, where are you? I'm only 5'4". Okay. So your job is to focus on me and to do just as I tell you. You got that?
All right.
Okay. All right, Jim. Hit it. I always want to say that. Hit it, Jim. Taylor, you're supposed to focus on me. Thank you so much. You guys are great dancers. I learned a few moves while I was watching. Taylor, what was I trying to say to you?
I have no clue.
It was so clear to me. Like, why couldn't you tell? I mean, no idea whatsoever.
Nothing.
Okay. Why couldn't you tell?
Because you were mocking me, you weren't saying anything, and there were people jumping and being crazy.
So you had a distraction, right?
Yeah.
Right, yeah.
My favorite part of Ivy Girl Academy today was probably just learning how to give yourself positive affirmations and how you are empowered to be, like, to defend yourself, and you don't have to take crap from anybody, and you can just be yourself and know that you're beautiful and know that you're strong and that you need to have respect for yourself.
Hey, so today I went to Ivy Girl Academy, and my favorite part was the part about self-power. And self-power kind of means a lot to me now, because you need to learn to stand up for yourself and learn to say no and be able to just keep, you just keep yourself the way you want it. You control you. Nobody else controls you but you. And you can make your own decisions. And I also like the makeovers and the shopping, because that part we just kind of got to run around. So it's really fun.